2013.
Yep.
Slay long. September. September 2013. The day it came out, I think. I'm gonna tell Savage to join. I told our friends to join Dodgeball. You know what? Let's just do it. Enclave leader. Alright, 2 against 2. Don't climb the walls, that's cheating, alright? Do not climb the walls. Alright, get ready. Do not climb the walls, that's considered cheating. Kill him. You can get out first person if you want. Did I fix it? Nope, I didn't fix it. Yeah, God damn. All right, if they climb the walls, we're gonna cheat. All right. They cannot know what's behind the wall at the end. They cannot know. R3D, you can go check if you want. Don't get seen by lover. Screw it. We're gonna need some firepower! Huh? I'll eat later! I'll lead at 8. Oh! You got it. You got the time. You have tanks on the hangar. Yeah. Behind and the front. Alright. I said you can go check. I didn't say you can get. You can check. But I didn't say you can get. Up. Oh no. Did the Chargers win? Oh wow, about time. They lost. Huh? What?
No one cares about the Chargers.
Then we're with Raiders? Yeah.
Soccer's great.
You mean football?
Oh wait, could you stop playing?
It's okay, so you can do the bed. I put my clothes over there. And my bed. Understand. Everything's destroyed. This one. The black one, mine. This one? Yeah. Dabadoo. Let it go. Let it go. Done.
You vacuum?
Yeah, so did Arthur.
I need you to move in a minute.
All right. This engine. That's total cheat. Well, I created it. Stop! RD, this is your fault. You show them it. You show the key to victory. Why? You better hope we blow up the tank before it ends. Ow, my legs! More people. Hey, it wasn't my fault. It was the girl. I specifically said, do not. I mean, like, I told her she could check. But I didn't tell her not to get a tank. We do it again, we get more people. Alright, go. Let it go. Yep, that's it. I am. I'm getting no help. You invite your friends, I'll invite mine. Who joined? I really have to throw it. Today we fight. Today we'll win. Today we'll die. We'll probably die. We'll die many times, but we'll survive.
What the fuck are you talking about?
We'll respawn. We got unlimited lives. You probably all know that because this was from GTA 5. On this day, we're playing dodgeball. The second anniversary of dodgeball. I built this in 2013. It's the fourth year anniversary. Come on, let me be me. Bro, let me be me. I'm being me right now.
Yeah.
Cheating. You'll see what I mean when we play it.
Wait, climb the walls?
Yeah, you can climb the walls, but no cheating. I know all of you are gonna cheat. Because there's a lot of cheats in this one. Alright. Since everyone's new to this, there's tanks. Lots of tanks. Which means you'll die. But survive if you make it out of here alive. Tanks at the hangar. Tanks at the end of the airfield. We will win this battle! If you're on my team, if you're with the government, if you're not with Trump, you'll win. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Wait, you guys have the good people. What are you talking about? Good thing I'll lead this team to victory. I got a gal. Alright, remember, you spawn with RPGs. Shoot on sight. Fire. Shoot. Thank you. Screw it, I'm gonna cheat. Guys, it's time to cheat. I know the YouTuber. Yeah. Yo, get a tank, it's at the airfield. Climb the containers. Go, go, go. Oh my god. It's the world of tanks. In a world where there's a bunch of tanks. In a world where we blow each other up. It's a freaking war zone. It's a fucking war zone. There's not just tanks, alright? I'm just saying that. I'm just gonna be honest. There's insurgents, savages, Valkyries, and Hydras. It was this was only for in case we lose. I'm victorious. victorious. Ah! Yo, ant, follow me. Or, freaking R3D, over here. Come on. There's something I hid. And it's time to use it. Mount! Open fire. Oh my gosh. The tanks respawned. Yeehaw! Oh! The tanks. Guys, the tanks respawn. We can get more tanks. They all respawn. And it's a bunch of them. I died. I should retitle this and just put The World of Tanks. My hands are off. The World of Tanks that respawn. Let's go. Let's get a tank, come on. Put some action music. Oh, I'm too fat. Baker Street. I'll remember that. It's now war. It is now war. Shoot the tank. Got this. Get into the tanks. We're winning this. Let me get that tank for you. I miss doing this. Yeah. Man, it's like a lightning strike. I mean, like, freaking a Rolling Thunder from Call of Duty. Like an airstrike. That never stops! Headshot. Go! Hydras? Oh yeah, they might have blown up because, well, and they all blew up. So, there's a chance they're blown up. Savages, however, they're really far away. Takes me a minute to get there. I'll just take a freaking insurgent. Of course, they didn't take this one. They can't see it because they're stupid. Come on, get in! He's right there, he's right there. You're gonna go. Sorry. He's right behind you! Oh! What a lucky miss. Get in! Get in! Get in! Hurry! Or else we're all dead! Yep, we're dead. Not really. I hope you know how to fly a helicopter. Uh-huh. To do. Board the vertebrates! You didn't have to jump. Don't worry about me. There's another one here. Just for... Where did I put the other one? I'm gonna send a message to friends. Yo, guys, we're playing dodgeball. You wanna join? We're playing dodgeball. Actually, I can.
Don't invite us.
Oh my god.
Wait, he says you're in the game.
Everybody be quiet.
It says you're with us.
Elijah said...
Are you with us?
Or...
It says you're with us.
I'm spectating.
Oh, yeah. Right now, we're cheating in dodgeball in my own map.
What's
up? It's just 1 minute remaining.
No, Russell, he's going for the Falcon, bro.
We're cheating in dodgeball. Yeehaw!
Compton.
Alright. I met this girl, R3D. She's pretty good. Look at that. My bird is ready.
Just join from the party.
Just join from the party.
Hey, Russell, check this out.
I'm watching you, homie.
Wait, how's this dodgeball? Dodgeball.
How's
this dodgeball?
Right now, I'm cheating in the game.
That's what? Are you cheating, Russell?
We're using vehicles of mass destruction. Lightning run incoming.
But hey.
Ah, bro, Philip.
Dodgeball. Right.
What was that dodgeball?
We're cheating right now. Everyone's cheating.
Oh, you got killed. That's what you get. That's what you do.
What's the point?
Oh, bro, you keep on spawning in. What is this?
It's World of Tanks plus dodgeball.
Dodgeball
plus
with missiles. What the heck? Oh, that's how it's dodgeball.
Let's go.
Look, hey guys, get ready. I'm on Inkster's team.
The Chargers won.
Chargers won, don't you?
Cowboy SSC is live.
Yeah.
He said the Chargers won.
Dodgeball, my favorite game in the whole world. I just want to hug
here it. Here it is, here it is. Then you're in 15,000. That's a lot.
Oh, like 18,000.
I can't replay.
It's not worth it.
Why is everyone
in England scores 31 and answered points? 31.
It's because we cheated.
It's because you cheated. Are you cheating, Roger?
I'll
invite you. If we're in free mode, I'll invite you.
It's an awesome feeling when you truly believe that you're going to be successful, regardless of the situation, regardless of the feeling. It's an awesome feeling when you truly believe that you're going to be successful, regardless of the situation, regardless of the scoreboard. You're going to be successful because you put in all the time, all the effort, all the hard work, and you know that's going to pay off. And if it doesn't pay off, you continue to give God glory. If you still lose the game, you continue.
What do you
and
watch?
That's what we realized. We got win or lose, we realized that we were gonna be all
in. I'm gonna add Diana God.
We're gonna keep smiling.
Positive vibes.
You guys are enjoying?
I'm not gonna do it again, man. Hey, I got a new house.
He would be a hell.
Oh.
Wait, you guys joined? What? Did you join?
Since when's the last time? Hey, Viper! Since when's the last time you started watching and listening to Kodak, bro?
Kodak's garbage. Oh. Kodak Street.
You have 5 drinks already?
Yeah.
No, I haven't done this yet before, guys.
I'm doing this freaking.
No aim, like, no aim. I guess I have to play. Yada, bada, bada, bigo.
Bro, I swear, what are you doing?
Everybody loves you when they see me like daddy.
Oh, that was my biggest mistake. I didn't put a spell in this.
Oh, bro.
In at the purge, man, there was this like racist guy. He hated black people.
Warriors fan did that.
And like, he hated everyone.
Damn, dude, the executioner shuts down the lava hound. That is just.
How the fuck does the pocket blow that much in the lead, bro? Aang, invite me.
Shut up.
Hey, I've seen. How did he. Please expect not nothing that. I don't know. I barely know something about
this card. 31 and answer points. I mean, 3-1.
How did he blow that much of a lead, Iverson?
Because it's
this football. This is like, football we're talking here. Like, I know I barely watch football. Actually, I barely know nothing. I don't really know nothing about football. But, like, how do you blow that high of a lead, coach?
Because it's.
Hey, but the question of the day is. Elijah said you were going for